Going to go to Llano del Sur now. Gunshots heard at the provincial capital complex. Our very own Jeff Canoynay joins us with more details. Jeff, what's happening?
Hi, Carmina. The heated tension between rival political camps from Butig Town have simmered down considerably here at the Llano del Sur provincial capital complex, although security remains tight and the complex remains on lockdown. Earlier at around noon, there was an altercation between supporters of Butig mayoralty candidate Potresam Makagatu and the camp of re-electionist Mayor Dinatang Bansar over the delivery of vote counting machines to the capital. The camp of Makagatu claims that there was massive cheating done during the elections in Butig and that they wanted the machines to stay in their town and for the transmission process to be completed there. They also claim that re-electionist Governor Bombit Adyong has familial ties with their candidate's rival, Bansar, so it wouldn't be fair if the machines were brought to the capital. Now, the governor is dismissing allegations of cheating and that he says he has no say in where the VCMs will be taken, as that is the COMELEC's prerogative. We're still trying to reach the local COMELEC here, but in previous election cycles, it has been a practice here in Llano del Sur to bring the VCMs to the capital because of zero telecom signals in certain municipalities, as well as heated political rivalries in several municipalities. So they would always deem that the transmission and the canvassing would be safer at the capital complex. But that usually happens when the camps of the candidates all agree to bring the VCMs to the capital. So far, it has it has calmed down a bit here in the Capitol complex, but earlier there was chaos. A lot of supporters were breaking windows trying to get into inside the Capitol to try to get a look at the vote counting machines. But right now, the police and the military are not letting anyone inside the building. Carmina.
All right. Thanks a lot. Our very own Jeff Canoynay there joining us from Llano del Sur. Jeff, take care. Keep safe.